lighting is really weird, which is a sign that it's autumn. So today I'm filming my morning routine, and this is everything that I do in the morning. And how many times can I say morning in the first 30 seconds of a video? I am horrendously bad at getting up in the morning, and honestly, this is what my morning usually looks like for a good hour. Once I do decide to get out of bed, I'll go ahead and go downstairs and make myself some breakfast. And today I made a smoothie with some frozen fruits, which is yogurt, grapes and strawberries, and just threw that into the blender and blitzed it up. Once I've blended my smoothie up, I will then just pop it into my mustache cup, which is from Tiger and I love it, and then go ahead and make some toast with some sunflower and chia seed bread. I'll just pop it in the toaster, take it out and put some butter and Marmite on. I'll then take my breakfast into the living room and put something like The Only Way Is Essex on and watch it while I eat and drink my smoothie. And this smoothie was honestly so nice. Once I've had breakfast, I like to put Spotify on and then edit some videos. Who doesn't love Frozen? It is so good and I love the song, so I'll just sit and sing them for a good hour while I edit.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be.
Once I've done what I've got to do, it is time to go on to my skincare. And the first thing I use is the Liz Earle Cleanse and Polish. And I'm not even kidding, this stuff has saved my skin. I went through a patch of my skin being so spotty and they would just keep on coming. And I've never suffered with spots or anything, so for me it was unusual. But since I've been using this skincare routine, my skin is perfect. Well, it's not perfect. Nobody's skin is perfect, but it's so much better than it was. On to one of my favourite parts of my skincare routine. This is a Liz Earle Brightening Treatment Mask, and I just pop this on for 30 seconds to 2 minutes. I usually do the full 2 minutes, and just put it all over my face and then rinse it off. And it honestly adds so much radiance to my skin, and it just looks so glowing and lovely, and I love it so much. Last thing I use in the morning is a Skin Repair Moisturiser, and this is for oily to combination skin. I like this in the morning because it's not too heavy, but it still gives your skin a lot of moisture. And now I'm going on to makeup. I do in a morning?
I don't know.
The next thing I do is usually go on Snapchat. Then I'll pop my coat on and grab my bag and get ready to go on an adventure. If you guys want an evening routine, give this video a thumbs up and I will do one. And that is the end of my morning routine. Let me know what you get up to in the morning in the comments below, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye! Kisses for you. None for Gretchen Wieners.
The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried.
Hey!
This is Tabby.
This is Gabby.